5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition. Intercom users get the comm check on the middeck.
Pretty much loud and clear. There's a little ring in the background.
Okay. The light's a little subdued here, Story. I'll turn it up a little bit, but I don't want to turn all the lights on the middeck since we've got folks sleeping.
Okay. And I got three things for you when you're ready to copy. Let me know, need to reply. It is real sunny in Houston this morning.
Well, Story, if it's real sunny down there, and you get down to MCC, if you walk out of MCC and look up and smile, we'll take your picture.
We were hoping you would. If you give me a break, I'll do that. It did frost last night, though. It froze last night, and there was frost on objects this morning.
Well, I understand it was minus 200 up here last night. But I think we're going to have a heat wave today. I understand it might be as high as plus 200 out in the sunlight.
There will be no rain.
We're not going to catch you on that. Let me know, need to reply. We got Houston in the cameras.
And Star, I hope you were smiling. The shows are going.
We all are. It is one great day from up there.
You got that right. We can see, you can almost see the individual houses with a naked eye up here. It's so clear down there today.
Well, we took the cameras to look, but clearly it is overcast.
Yeah, it looks pretty overcast from here, but maybe we'll have a home.
It's possible you'll see the ground-cloud interaction, though. No?